the final of the badminton women's doubles, and the number one seeds Mitsaki Matsutomo and Ayaka Takahashi of Japan were up against the Danish pairing Christina Pedersen and Camilla Ayitayul. It was only the second time that Denmark's women had contested Olympic gold in badminton, and they won the first game. The Japanese were roared on by some enthusiastic supporters and were determined not to give up. They hit back convincingly to win the second game. The third game proved the closest of all. And finally, the Japanese had match point. The bronze medal to the Koreans, Shin and Jung. Ayitayul and Pedersen of Denmark with the silver. And gold for Matsutomo and Takahashi.